if you have to take out a European grant of probate, it isn't absolutely necessary that you personally travel to that country to deal with the probate formalities. You can instead instruct a local lawyer or, if you have one, another person that you trust. However, it may speed up things tremendously if you travel there at least once for, let's say, 2 or 3 days to deal with the oath, the affidavit, and other formalities with banks and the probate court.